Welcome to what amounts to football heaven. It doesn't get a whole lot better than this. The conditions are utopian. The sky is blue and the players are with us for a football match so widely and keenly anticipated. Truly, this is pristine. And the level of expectation and excitement is reflected in the smiling faces of the crowd. They know it means so much, and they also experience between them a great sense of privilege at being able to attend this most special of games. Certainly this is a very, very impressive venue, quite a sight to behold. It is our understanding that they've gone with a 4-5-1.
Well, if you want to secure a clean sheet, Peter, this is a very good way of going about it. It adds discipline and lends a stubbornness to that midfield, which can stifle opposition attempts to play through, and it takes a lot of pressure off your defence, of course. Forces longer passes through the aerial route.
Slimani! And Slimani! That really should have hit the net. Joy. Header! Oh, just couldn't turn it in.
I have to commend the wing play, but I have to condemn the defending. They've got to stop the cross.
Topal tries running with the ball at his feet, looking to shoot! And he nearly went all the way!
Oh, that's an excellent try, and once he picked it up, he headed forward with real intent.
Now, what's he got in mind? Out to the left it goes. He's left his man. Big chance! What an easy.
Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
Boots to safety. It forward. It could be in here. It's a promising ball.
Slimani
hits one. And he's there to make a great save.
The keeper really dug out his defence then. A magnificent effort.
First half to a close. Both sides have drawn blanks. They have toiled at times, but it's not been a bad game by any means. So we reach the halfway point.
Fenerbahce ended that first half in such a strong fashion. I think we'll just have to wait and see now if they can rekindle that drive and that determination. It's been great commitment. That has to be maintained in the second half.
So they head in no further forward. The score here, still 0-0. Probably into the second 45 minutes.
Fenerbahce clearly have been the better side for me. Yeah, I know the score doesn't quite reflect it, but if they go about their game in the same manner as the opening 45 minutes, things really should improve.
Question, that's a foul. He knew what was coming. That's a yellow card.
Defending and preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
He's got away.
This is slim.
And the finish! It's in! The second half off to a spectacular start. Perfect placement, the one place the keeper couldn't reach.
Well, you know, sometimes it pays off not to think too much about things, just put your foot through, and that was a good example. Great contact, and the keeper had very little chance.
Checks on the touchline.
A change about to occur.
A 1-0 lead established. It's got through. And he's there to cut it out.
What has to be done now, no question about it.
Jim, there's not too much subtlety or sophistication about this. It really is a question of needs must.
Spot on, Peter.
Out wide to the right.
Ball's gone out of play.
And there's going to be a change now with the ball out of play.
There's a lot of football still to be played, Peter, so ideally they need to maintain an attacking endeavour.
It's normally around now that the managers think about making changes.
Who's Barakli?
No. The only goal came in the early moments of the second period, and it's 1-0.
Ayu is demanding it out wide.
Back of the net! And surely that does it! Perfect time, decisive strike. His second of the game, and an eye now for the hat-trick.
A change that was in the offing. Last one allowed. Well, his stamina was called into question there, but there's absolutely nothing wrong with his heart and the efforts he put in. He was very willing, though, not quite able.
Things starting to look very comfortable. Dicks one in.
Quality goal, lovely first touch, sumptuous second. This is threatening to become a really good game.
Well, they've given themselves a chance here, but now it's a case of getting the balance right between attack and defence, and that's not easy.
Slimani. Slimani pushes it out wide.
Offside that time.
It doesn't take much sometimes, Peter. He has to adjust. A little mistimed run.
Gets it upfield.
played, he saw that coming. It's loose, who's getting there? Chance! He's gone for it!
I think it's time for them to concentrate on closing this one out.
It away.
And time is up.
Fenerbahce
winners by the odd goal. Really could have gone either way, but a win is a win. How do you look back on the game then, Jim?
Fenerbahce.